There's an amazing piece over at the Free Press. It's by a person named Jamie Reed, a lesbian woman who is married to a trans woman. This person used to work at a trans clinic and now is calling out those clinics. She says, quote, I'm a 42-year-old St. Louis native, a queer woman, and politically to the left of Bernie Sanders. All that led me to a job in 2018 as a case manager at the Washington University Transgender Center at St. Louis Children's Hospital. The center's working assumption was that the earlier you treat kids with gender dysphoria, the more anguish you can prevent later on. I left the clinic in November of last year because I could no longer participate in what was happening there. By the time I departed, I was certain the way the American medical system is treating these patients is the opposite of the promise we make to do no harm. Instead, we are permanently harming the vulnerable patients in our care. Today, I'm speaking out. I'm doing so knowing I'm putting myself at serious personal and professional risk. Almost everyone in my life advised me to keep my head down, but I can't in good conscience do so because what is happening to scores of children is far more important than my comfort. What is happening to them is morally and medically appalling. Why has none of this been reported by legacy media? The answer is it takes courage to do this, and the media are dominated by woke leftists, and corporations are dominated by people who cower to the woke leftists or are woke leftists themselves.